The beginning of our found footage film, so now we are figuring out how to get to MacRitchie Reservoir.
Okay, check it out, we are here.
Okay.
So to get to here, we just go turn right on Braddon Road.
Okay. Simple.
The third simple.
Okay, so simple. What are we gonna do? Okay, so Zi Teng. Okay. I'm gonna explain what we are gonna do at MacRitchie Reservoir. Okay, so we are gonna cycle in. Then we are gonna explore like the different, there's this one shrine called the Sonjir, some shit. It's a Japanese shrine. Okay, they say it's like covered with all the snakes and like infested with scorpions and shit, right? But we go find out what's there. They say like there's Japanese spirits that's like haunting the place. Then they say like got people that go in, right? Then they just lose their way, man. And then they're just like stuck there. Okay, then another one is this water tomb. It's this tomb that is it's like right at the water there, like in between. Okay, and then right, they say there's water spirits there. So we go find out what's there. Okay. So
you know that day, right?
Yeah.
We
didn't
come until here.
Look at it. You didn't come until here.
We came from here to here.
No, but you know, imagine we go in the dark, right? That would be then fucked up. Right? But this time I brought my flashlight in case we get lost, and then it becomes damn dark. Yeah. You see, there's this hidden path, right? That goes to Bukit Timah Hill. I'll show you. Bukit Timah Hill got another mountain. Like I think we cycle until there's this tree top boat.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Yeah, it's like here. There's what's it called? Suspension bridge or some shit. Yeah. And there's like a lot of other shit also.
My god, there's rifle range, bro.
Oh shit, man. Okay, so we gonna catch you back later. Okay. Dude, Jingson, say bye.
Bye, man.
We're back here, we are chilling at Jingson's house before we embark on our adventure. It is officially 11:55, and we have just discovered something that is very disturbing. This is Jingson's table. what do you have to say about your stupid table?
It's my leg rest. Shut up.
Let's check out your stupid table. I bet his mom improvised the word in his fucking table here. Oh shit, okay.
It's a leg rest.
Jingson got this dope ass TV that I bet he doesn't use. Okay. So, dude, Jingson, are you ready? I think it's gonna rain.
For what? Ready to die.
And you can see Zi Teng with his stupid jacket. He wear a jacket in Singapore.
Dude, what the hell?
We go cycling. you think you're very cool? Wait, are you wearing shirt underneath?
No,
what? Are you retarded? That means you cannot take out it. Do you bring extra shirt?
No idea.
Oh god. No, you know like when you want to lose weight, right? Then you wear a jacket, then you sweat a lot. But when you're cycling, right, then you'll lose more weight. Can you see Zi Teng chatting with Bay?
Not Bay
yet.
Not Bay yet.
Zi Teng so embarrassed.
Not
Bay. But he's Bay. We have discovered something. This is a picture of Jingson being a monkey. you can see the stupid monkey. Exploring Jingson's home.
Fuck you. Stop taking pictures, you motherfucker.
We got our bikes ready, and
yeah,
it looks like it's about to rain.
Man. Yeah,
okay,
man.
So Zi Teng here, with his stupid jacket shirt.
Fuck you. Yes.
Okay, so yeah, no, fuck you. Okay, the ETA will be about 1 hour, and we'll be heading in that direction. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna rain. So we need to hurry up.
Hey, okay. We should have ponchos at this thing.
You can still go buy, but I think I don't need, because our phone's all waterproof.
Wait, actually, it's all planned, you know why? Eh?
Why?
Because I opened a hooded jacket.
Then you have this jacket wet, then how?
You wearing a wash,
you dumb fuck. Okay, so we're just waiting for Jingson to get his portable charger cable down, and then we'll just embark on our mysterious journey. Okay, we're Zhu Tong exercising for the first time. A wild Zhu Tong has appeared. Okay, okay. So... okay. Okay. Then I got nothing much to say. We'll catch you back later. Quick pit stop to the petrol kiosk, Caltex. Now Jingson is pumping his bike. And then Zhu Tong's gonna pump his bike in case he breaks the bike. So yeah, I guess still 1 hour away from MacRitchie Reservoir. Okay. Fuck up of the day. Jingson's doing it. Check out where we are. Oh god. That motherfucker. Okay, we are gonna attempt to go there. Then we cross by that small hole over there. Let me try to zoom in. Like right over there. Fuck. See all the cars staring at us now. Okay, let's go. Fuck you! So we saw some ducks with like some kind of weird shit going on with their face. It kind of looks like Jingsung's face. Okay, so this is pretty messed up. Okay, maybe it's an ominous, like it's telling us not to go in, but we'll still go in, so doesn't matter. And that place, but so
take picture.
Take by you.
Yes.
Okay. We found a whale has been washed up.
Fuck you.
Okay, wait.
Okay,
you wanna see in the middle?
Yeah,
see in the middle. Dude, spread eagle. No, with your legs.
Fuck you.
Let's see.
No.
Both. Yeah, with both.
Hiya!
Oh shit, the thing's sinking! Oh my god! Ah!
Wait.
You sit down. You sit down there, spread your leg. It'll show how masculine you are. Masculine. Okay. Oh shit, this place is damn good, it's to chill out. Okay, so MacRitchie is right there and our bikes are right there. So we may go get like some food. How does food sound?
Good, man. Okay, you wanna do some parkour?
Oh yeah, shit.
So now
I'm gonna do some parkour.
Okay, what else? What am I supposed to do?
Okay, oh, you see that pole, right?
Which pole? This pole?
Okay, yeah, this pole. You swing on it, that's how you jump to that platform there. But you have to like swing, you know? Like run and swing into it.
Oh shit, I almost fell in. Is it pole dancing?
What the? Are you pole dancing?
Fuck you.
Okay, how about you do first?
Hey guys, do
really not the whole pole break. Dude, that's what I did, you dumb fuck.
Oh, damn it.
Can I go get my bag? Can I go get my bag? Okay, totally missed. Jingsun jumping. Okay, so Jingsun jumped over, but I didn't get that on footage. Okay.
You should have a lot for
me. No, what?
You should have a lot for. Wait, we see just now our filming, like, just now, like, along the way.
Oh, yeah.
Now
we're
about to embark on our journey because I just finished my nasi lemak.
Man, this. Your face get out of the way, man.
Okay, let's go. Hey, read up on the thing first. Wait, use your phone.
How much do you have, bro? Everyone sees this video and we are dead. I think you know why. Okay, so you can see, like, just.
Yeah, man, we know why, man.
Those people over there. Okay, are we ready to do this? Let's go. We can go on our bikes now. But just now I was like fucking crazy. Tell me why it was super crazy.
Holy shit, man. We were so fast downhill. We almost died.
Oh my god, do you hear that?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck was that? Do you hear?
I don't care.
What the fuck? Hey, dude, I think. Shut up. I think we need to go faster.
Hey, faster. Let's get a move on. Okay.
Okay, so we just keep going forward first. Okay.
about to rain, and like we wanted to go up the treetop walk, but like it's cordoned off. But we'll come back later if it doesn't rain. So I'm not sure. Maybe okay. I think we should go.
Hey, you want just lock our bike here after we cross?
Yeah, we probably should, right? Like
okay, yeah, I can. But it's about to rain, so we need to hurry. Okay, I can. Let's go. Let's go. Got a lot of tree cover anyway.
Lock our bike.
Lock the hole so we can defend ourselves.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's take the hole. Oh shit, my phone didn't charge, yo. Are you serious? Oh shit, he took the hole! Dude, check whether anyone see you. Go ahead and check.
Okay.
Oh, it works!
That's a good hole.
Okay, so now we are going to the cordon off area.
He took the hole!
Oh shit, so we are going. Shit, this place is...
What's up?
Wait, you wanna go
by here?
No, we need to put a lock there.
I should have put a lock
there. Okay, what's up, monkeys? There's one monkey right here, your brother. Okay. Dude, you put a hole, you dig a path for us. You dig a path for us.
All this ground is mushy. Yeah.
You should.
Push it down. Okay. Fucking weak, man. This is a bad hole.
Okay, we just dude, let's just jump.
You just pole vault.
Oh,
no jump. Wait,
whole vault over.
I mean, must go for there.
The one if the part is like unstable, then we don't want to jump in, then we die.
I was from back. Hey, there. Oh, dude, we just run and jump.
No, dude, wait. We just have one person support us, right? Then you go. Hey, wait, no, that is not good.
Dude, just run and jump here. No, just go for it.
Here? That one is mushy, yeah, is it? Okay, Zitong. Dude, it's legit mushy. Hey, I hold your hoodie.
This one on the
mushy! Fucking mushy! It's fucking mushy! It's Chawan mushy! You get it? Chawan mushy.
Nice shoes, man.
Dude, I still want my shoes. Hey, Jingson, let's just jump over. Dude, just go. Hey, dude, don't come at me! You're dead,
Eddie!
We want to jump from there! That is easy to jump! Wait, motherfucker! Wait, you want to jump from here?
We're jumping, yeah.
Okay. Jingson's gonna miss. Real bad. Standing broad jump. Asa, go. 3, 2, 1. Oh shit! Do your shoes.
Don't let my fucking shield.
Dude, I can't do this, man. I know, that's why I don't want to do. Look at my shoes. Dude, hey, help me test where that mud is mushy, then I jump. Dude, we have to jump back, oh my god, I don't.
Guys, there's a shit over there.
People.
Oh, fuck. Don't let me spawn, let's
camouflage. Dude, never mind, you won't come here. Dude. Oh shit, why is the ship stopping? Dude, is he stopping? Dude, just stop there.
They're docking there for something. Okay, dude. Dude,
is it mushy?
No, that is mushy.
Okay.
Oh shit. Just cross.
Okay,
Oh, shit.
Hey, Jingson, you film from that side. I off my camera.
What?
You film from that side.
Oh, shit. Wait, you
film
over.
I can't, what the fuck?
What?
You use your phone to film.
Dude, just
throw
your phone over.
No, fuck, okay. So I'm gonna take the leap of faith. Okay, let's go.
Okay, just throw your bag over.
What's okay?
Okay, let's just gotta jump this.
Let's go, David. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
$10 he fails.
Okay.
What do you bet? You bet he fails, right?
I think you'll pass it.
Oh! Oh shit, that's so.
No!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh shit! Hey, Zitong!
My bag!
that's considered a fail, right? That's considered a fail. Right?
Hey, individual.
Red shoes become brown shoes. Oh shit.
Hey, can the picture stand to me?
You got water. They were originally red.
Wait, take the picture.
Yeah, so you owe me 10 bucks now.
Fuck you, no.
That's considered a fail, right?
Jump away.
That's considered a fail.
No.
Oh my god. My red shoes became brown!
Holy shit!
I think I need to throw it.
Dude, you need to continue walking.
Dude, wait, I think I washed my feet. But my shoe is not wet. Hey, dude, it's raining already.
It's not.
Dude, it's raining already.
So, this is going to jump back?
Fuck you guys!
Hey, shit, this is then my start.
Then those people are staring at us some more. Fuck you guys, I didn't want to do this.
Dude, can you use that to scrape off all the mud?
Okay.
Dude, scrape off all the mud! Don't make it more muddy! Professional one.
Wait, where's the leader?
Dude, yeah, all the shit here. Yeah.
Okay, it's not possible.
Dude, you're rubbing more mud on my...
No!
Fuck you, dude. What about this one? This one? This one is here.
Oh, see this one a lot. You might rub it in.
Dude!
Ah, okay.
Let me
do it. A bit too proud. Jump right, I thought it's a seat. I'm like,
oh shit, same right here.
No, what the fuck are you? Are you actually here? Oh shit,
no, sorry, we should have like spotted each other, what the fuck.
It's okay, that's my shoes also.
I should have worn my other shoes. I wanted to wear my other shoes today.
See, the one that I jump is the best one.
No, I remember I shout to you, Jason, check it out. And after I jumped, the whole feet just sang it. It's like, quit sang. No, I don't need to tie my shoes.
Do you know you're gonna spoil your shoes if you do that?
Hmm?
You keep scraping off, you're gonna spoil your shoes also.
Never mind.
Dude,
this is full
cold. Can wash one.
Just wash it off.
Ah, it's okay, it's okay.
Never mind. I always didn't really like
it. Okay, you guys all go there. It's gonna be soon.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, fuck.
I did bring it in, brother.
Oh. I know, I told Jason to bring it, then he don't want to bring.
Holy shit.
Hey, check out those monkeys.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, fuck.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Ah, fuck, that's disgusting.
Dude, how you go kill people with that? I mean, what?
What?
Oh man. Oh. Dude, there's this path. Zhu made this path for us. Look at all the craters he created.
Fuck you, there.
Shit. Yeah, at least my shoes was $15 only. Zhu. What about your sweet shoes? What the fuck? Keep there.
Does it matter?
Dude, I think this path is like a...
You got a thunderstorm already. Fuck, what do you do?
There's a storm coming.
Yeah, but if later legit cannot, we just take a seat.
Dude, Jingson, you're carrying your hole.
Okay.
Dude, dude, you do, you throw your hole on the ground, right? Then you say, holes be tripping.
Be tripping.
Oh fuck, wait. Are you sure?
Wait, this is the.
Oh shit, fallen tree.
Don't run! Why are you running?
Ready.
Wait, this is the. The temple is covered by a lot of function.
Oh yeah, dude,
there's a fallen tree. There's a tree in the park.
Just get all this shit out. I'm gonna use the mini rocks too. Oh man, the rocks went in my shoes, then I can't take it out now. Fuck! Now it's... Oh my god, now it's at the bottom of my shoes. Then I can't take it out because of all the mud. Fuck, I should have done that. Now we have to jump back.
No, back.
Huh? We go, keep going.
They were like warning us.
Okay. Keep us protected. Monkeys. Hey, dude, this is the year of the monkey. Dude, this is the year of the monkey. Hey, this is the year of the monkey. It's the year of the monkey. Oh, wait. We can't run away. It's not like you're born in the year of the chicken. Oh, yeah. Let's just keep going. Dude, you know Walking Dead? Then the guy, the Negan, he has the bat. Then he call it Lucille. Dude, what's that? It's a leaf! Kill it!
Shit, ah! Oh yeah, Peter has got the job done.
Dude, you know Lucille's name after his wife? So Peter is named after your boyfriend.
Oh shit, something gets told up.
No ditching ah.
Okay.
Okay, we don't run, we don't panic.
Just get stitches.
Dude, but Zitong, you have the most to lose if you are running. After some you get a high attack.
Go for!
Keep it, souvenir. Okay, we each take one souvenir along the way. Jingsun got his hole already. Dude, cut down the trees, man. Okay. But you have to say sorry first. It's not like you'll offend like some spirit.
Wait, they
say
a lot of trunks
here. It's not this one.
It's a lot of fallen trees
there. No, because this one I remember I take this path before, so it's just a fallen tree. But it's gonna rain soon, so you got all the lightning. Dude, you have to cut the tree down.
Okay, you can mic. Stop.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
That's it, you pause. Okay. That's it, we film like a clear road.
Okay, yeah, yeah. We feel in the back road.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, go.
Yeah, I'm gonna chop down the trees
now. Okay, ready? Oh my god, Jingsun, you just chopped down all the trees.
That's right.
Wait, what?
That's because
I'm sick.
Oh shit.
Oh man. Dude. I don't get any. Ah, oh, shit, my shoes.
It is not my day.
Okay. So, suddenly the road become them dark, and then as you can tell, it's obviously going to rain. So.
But
this is how I'm thinking. Yeah, we just need to jump back.
Hey, but I guess I have to remember the way
to get. Wait, we are at a crossroads.
See, that is not a part of my life.
Girl here looks very... You wanted to go, so we are going with you.
No, I just
like
this option.
Way down the pin, south side.
You've been waiting
at low. Hello, I'm filming at low.
Oh, okay.
Hey, shit.
You should be careful, there's
someone. What's in front? Dude, my dick is itchy now.
You see something in the road?
Yeah, I see something. What's that?
Hey, dude, let's zoom in. First, my thing got better. Oh, it's nothing.
Okay. I keep hearing shit.
So suddenly two times we disappear. Then we are like, oh shit, oh my god. We'll be like, so sad, right?
Then we'll run away.
Oh man.
Okay. Dude, if we get lost, then we just take Uber back to our bicycle. Because you can go around and... Dude, I don't want in front, man. Dude, next time you should have more people go. It's like three of us, you're like, three is like a lucky. Is it unlucky? No, four is unlucky. Yeah, imagine we spend the whole time walking in a circle. Dude, we need to mark our path, man. Okay, that yellow leaf, you put it down.
Be careful, yeah. Be careful the fucking hole.
Dude, can you keep your hole properly? Oh shit, do you see the sparks?
Do you see? Oh shit.
Holy shit, don't try again. Try again.
Oh shit.
Ah, fuck. Oh shit, my head. You hit my head. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
No.
Wait, maybe it's a mine.
No, I don't know. You hit
ball. No, bullshit, I'm face out the hell.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, shit.
Dude, it just went past me. It's like fucking dangerous. Let's
fucking
go.
Sparks, oh shit.
Oh, you can smell also the gunpowder.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what? Oh, Japan. World War 2, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh fuck, maybe it's the bullet left over.
Nah.
Okay. Oh, but that's quite funny.
Dude, stop. Hey, keep hitting my face. It's damn pain. Dude, did it work?
No more.
But the first time we tried, right, it had sparks, eh? What the fuck?
Dude, first time also.
But it's the same spot, right? Dude, the fucking thing hit my face, eh. It's damn pain, it hit my forehead, like right square in my forehead. Fucking pain. Shit, let's talk about stuff, man. Let's talk about our future. Oh shit. Our future is more scary than the thing that works in this jungle. Dude, what the hell?
Wow, I thought I saw something.
Shit, I saw
something. Dude,
I seriously
saw something, eh.
So you gotta keep walking straight. We can just... Oh shit.
Dude, I legit saw something at the back, eh.
No, it's the... What did you see?
Legit, I saw a back shadow. No, something at the back. I don't know if it's a jungle
or... Maybe...
Oh, damn dark, that's why.
Oh shit. Dude, we can actually... If we get them scared, then we just run out, then we... No, our bike's still at the back, yeah. We can always turn back.
Legit, I saw something, eh, legit.
I know. Okay, wait.
This is the one we should
finish. Oh. It's a lightning alert.
Okay. Fuck, you guys wanna continue?
Oh shit. Hey, should we continue?
Dangerous, yeah.
I think we need to turn back.
Wait, you might
but there's a tree.
Oh, wait, you must show next time we go here and explore again.
I think we should go back. Yeah, go, as in not go back.
Go for it.
Okay, fine.
Hey,
Mind strike first. Okay, fine. Okay, we'll go back. Cause. Zitang's shoes and easy.
Okay, let's go, guys.
What thing?
We're stuck in the rainforest, man.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I hear all the last thing.
Do you want to run it? You want me to jog? Dude, it's starting to rain. We run, we take shelter somewhere, and then we wait, and then we come back to take our...
Imagine this is all those forests, right? When it starts raining, then the animals will turn evil.
And then we will turn savage also.
Oh shit.
Oh dude, you know I thought of this movie. Shit. Let me think. Fuck, I forgot what's my movie idea.
It's raining.
Dude, it's raining like crazy. Should we go back or not? We go back also, we have to go in the rain. We just...
Oh fuck. Oh shit.
You want to go back?
You want
to
go back?
I feel like going all the way.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. We got it.
Okay, we walk
in trees. Okay, I'll be the center guy, cause I'm the cameraman, I'm the most important guy.
No, I'm the whole man.
Oh man!
I'm the one that touched it. Actually, there's
outside. Dude, we can just like... Oh shit, dude, look at how heavy the rain is outside. Dude, oh, we need to keep going.
Stop,
Run! Run!
Dude, it's gonna
freak.
Hey, it's coming, dude.
It's coming, run! Okay, run!
No,
we can! If only we believe! Dude, we just are in the...
Dude,
run all the way.
Go.
You can.
I see that for now, guys. Follow, get out already.
Dude, it's crazy that we need to run. Cheers. Zitong, you run in front, I take care of you. Dude, careful of what you're stepping on. Okay, shit is raining. We need to keep running. Running from the rain. And my shoe just came out. It's fucking irritating. But I can't do shit because it's all muddy and shit. We got out. I need to wash my leg.
Oh, damn.
Dude, now it's raining. And then we are stuck under this one patch of land that doesn't have rain. Okay, so we are at a golf course now. And they've just found a golf ball. So now they are playing with the golf ball. As you could expect. And you can see that the rain. Hey, dude, the rain is heavier. You look. Dude, it's coming towards us. Dude, it's coming towards us.
Let's get the fucking tree now.
take your spot.
Wait,
no, you can see slowly, right? This thing will become smaller and smaller and smaller. Dude, it's totally. It's coming in.
You can hear it coming. Dude.
Hey, wash our shoes, ah! Ayo!
Dude, you can hear it coming in, dude. Dude, I think we need to run.
Okay, I'm not here. Don't just stay here.
Hey, I just want to just walk. Did you come by the shelter there?
What?
The shelter there.
Dude, I think we should run.
Yeah.
Dude, at least. Okay. It's getting smaller and smaller.
There's only space for one person. Oh shit!
Fuck you!
Dude, what the fuck? Dude, my shirt is white, motherfucker.
So my shirt is grey, motherfucker.
You guys will go to the master.
Walao!
Wow,
my jacket is $80 one, eh! Oi! The original edition, you know, what the fuck?
Oh, oh shit, there is raining, Zi Teng, tell the viewers what you just found in your bag.
Oh my god,
okay. So you can see us, right? And then his stupid umbrella is right there.
Oh my god,
I can't believe we ran in the rain.
All fun.
I'm gonna slap you. I'm gonna slap you, Zi Teng.
Okay, I think the rain's stopping soon. Man, look at my shoes, they're purple now. Okay, so how was our mission?
Okay, I guess.
Go on.
That was a
booming success.
Okay, so what's our plan now? Okay. So our plan now is to get back, hopefully in like 5 minutes.
Like 5 minutes time we'll leave. Then we get back, then we'll take the Lonnie exit and then we'll use Google Maps to find like a place to explore.
Okay. Fucker. I'm gonna slap him. Dude, wait. No, you don't get used. You don't get used.
No, that's my umbrella.
That's
my
golden
area.
Okay.
I know
this umbrella trick.
Oh man. Jesus, go fuck up the umbrella. I thought the whole umbrella come out. No, so use the wind. You also use the wind. Wait, don't get guys up. Huh? Hey, dude! Hey! Dude! Huh? Dude! We found a crocodile. And then now we are gonna catch it. So, experience Jingson, how are we gonna do this?
It's like a turtle. You simply leap on it.
Okay. Where's the fucking crocodile?
It's there. In the bushes there, huh?
You saw?
Yeah, we saw it. Yes.
Okay. Dude, I think.
Let's go.
We need to call the crocodile or use the mating call.
What the fuck?
Okay.
No, dude. Kotsun! Let me try.
What the fuck?
You notice that Kotsun can't look like a crocodile? Like his mouth is big.
Wait, can we take a picture?
Of what? Of this?
Yeah, this place.
Okay.
Onto his face as a marine.
This. Okay. Okay. Okay.
You really know how to pick them.
We are here. Right now. Waiting for the rain to stop. Actually, just waiting for Jinso to find out where we are.
Then we'll go again later.
I think we need to cross the road.